Chief Thurker was married 46 years. Bob Kidd, 62 years. Gerald Archer, 55 years. That's commitment. That's dedication. Being able to stay with your family after doing this job, it's commitment by their family to support them in this job, but it's commitment by them to realize the hardships that this job places on their families and work through them. So I want to thank their families for sharing them with our city. They created a safe environment for me growing up and for my family today. So thank you. If you hear the national news, you hear negative. And I hate negative. It does nobody any good. But I can tell you, we don't have that in Cuyahoga Falls. And I know Silver Lake's the same way. We don't have that. We have support. We have officers here that are bucking the national trend that, being less proactive is kind of the national trend in policing. I read a lot of articles on that stuff. Your officers in Cuyahoga Falls went out last year and actually were more proactive than they were the year before. With everything bad going on, they still showed that commitment to go out there and work harder than they did the year before for their community. And that's commendable. That's character. One of the things we showed commitment was, last year, July 23rd, we had an officer attacked. Ted Davis was attacked by a driver of a vehicle that had no beef with us. Other than that night, he decided that he was going to attack a police department. Drove through our lot, smashed into a bunch of cars, which, I don't care, cars can be fixed. But then he purposely smashed into one of our police officers. Crushing the car, you've seen the pictures, it's horrible. But we showed commitment then. We showed commitment we weren't going to let that keep us from doing our job. We showed commitment to Ted and his family. As a department, unbelievable commitment and support for Officer Davis's family. And it's to be applauded by those officers. And our community stepped up. The mayor mentioned it. But I can't tell you how overwhelming it is to be a member of a police department when you see a community, the whole community, support one of your officers. It's great, and I appreciate it.